Now I have no choice but to change the hydraulic filter there. Now I have it there and I have some oil. We will drop it out of here as soon as we can, put in the filter and get driving these posts, because I haven't long. I just have today with the post driver, so it is inconvenient, but we'll get it done. Yeah. Huh? What place?
You're just draining the old oil.
Yeah, the old hydraulic oil.
Yeah. That should make a difference. Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, I should. Gonna drop this filter housing out. That's the old filter that's in it. That's the old filter in it. It is full of... Yeah, it is full of... some sort of... Yeah.
Full of junk, is
it? Yeah, it is black anyway. There's the new one. That's the new one. That's the old one. It is all black. I don't know. Yeah, it would, should make a difference. Now, this is the bypass screen. I'll just wash it out with a bit of diesel, I think. That won't do any harm. Fairly sure. But you can only try. There is, I suppose, yeah. Yeah, it is not as warm as I thought it'd be. Let's see. There's 3 O-rings on the place, this one. The thinner of the two. Slides on like that. Now we'll put the filter back like this, that in there, and both and the housing like that. You can tell I did this already. Made a mistake. I didn't put the I forgot the pass-through screen, the metal mesh screen on it. Filled it with oil, started it up, and then saw it there. What can you do? Now we'll just put back in a jug full of that. About as much was in the filter there, or as much that fell out. Because I did have it filled. Oh. So we'll just run the engine for 3 minutes and get it warmed up, and then we can test the level on the dipstick. Now, I think I have enough oil in it. If I don't, sure, we can always put more, but if I put too much in, it'll be more bother. So, put that in again, and the return down there, and we'll give it a go, see if it's any faster. Now, I don't know what's wrong with this tractor, but there's something going on with these hydraulics. I'm after changing the filter, new fluid in it, plenty of fluid in it, not too much either. But there's a restriction on the return, I think, so I'm going to take the coupling off. Take the coupling off here, and if I can, just put the pipe down into the filling pipe there, and that should do the trick, I think, but I can't get the thing to work for me at the moment. So yeah, we'll take this coupling off, and that's my last hope. It's 6:15, I haven't got one stake driven. I've had this thing all day. That's what you call waste. Oh, and it doesn't fit.